In the middle of New York City, there is a great big park called Central Park. Best of all, it has its very own zoo. Every day, families of all kinds go to visit the animals that live there. But children and their parents are the only families at the zoo. The animals make families of their own.